birth control measures, how to control the different types of birth. So this is the birth control measures. There are three types of birth control measures. First is a temporary method, permanent method, and MTP. MTP means medical termination of pregnancy. So the birth control measures, the first important thing is the temporary method. In the name only it is very clear, this is being temporarily done to the female. Whereas the permanent method, here also in the name it is very clear, permanently we are controlling the birth of the infants or the children. Now MTPs are medically termination of pregnancy. Now the first one we will see in detail about the temporary method. First one is temporary method. The first one is the barriers method. What is meant by barrier method? There are total in put together four types of temporary methods: barrier method, hormonal method, natural method, chemical method. So in the barrier method we see it is being done both in the male and the females. But that means how it is done in the male in the barrier methods? By three steps. First is the use of condoms in case of the male, and second is the latex method, use of this particular phenomenon called as the latex method. Third is STDs, that is AIDS and hepatitis B are being affected, especially only to the males. Now coming to the females, we see the female condoms, diaphragm, cervical walls. So these are the different types of temporary methods which can be kept in the females. The other thing is intrauterine devices. What are intrauterine devices in the female? The non-medicated intrauterine devices. In the name only it is very clear, they are being fixed inside the uterus of the female reproductive system. So intrauterine devices. So what is happening? What are the barrier methods? In the male it is condom, latex and STDs, whereas in the female it is the female condoms, diaphragm, cervical walls. So these are the barrier methods. In the first one, in the temporary methods. The next is the hormonal method. What are the different hormonal methods? They are of two types. The anterior pituitary gland, both in the male and the female, they will be releasing follicle stimulating hormone and also luteinizing hormone. So what is happening? Both the follicle stimulating hormone and the luteinizing hormone in females, they enhances or helps in the process of ovulation. So in the hormonal method, the pills will be given or the technique will be used to control this particular process of ovulation in case of females. Now next is the anterior pituitary gland. Whatever the secretions that are being secreted from the anterior pituitary gland, they are also being influenced by this certain pills. Okay, now let us see what are the natural methods. This is the third step in the birth control, that is the natural methods. The first one is basal body temperature, rhythm method and lactation method. These three are the natural methods, and the next one are the chemical methods. Now coming to the second one is permanent methods. What are permanent methods? The vasectomy and tubectomy. The vasectomy will be done in the males and the tubectomy will be done in the females to control the birth Okay, so next one, third one is the MTPs, that is medical termination of pregnancy. We call them as MTPs. And when you see here in this method, what is happening? The pills will be given and implants in the hormones that will be implanted and in the female's uterus region, and the cervical mucus plugs are also being kept. So these comes under the uterine, that is intrauterine devices of the barrier method. Okay, so these are all. Now let us see in our chart how that will be there.